Good night, little girls. Thank the Lord you are well. And now go to sleep.
Good night, Miss Clavell.
Elizabeth, Veronica, Sylvette, Marie Odile, Serena, Beatrice, Lucinda, Chantal, Lolo, Victoria, Aggie, and Madeline. Especially Madeline. Amen. Something is not right.
Oh, Madeline's burning up, Miss Clavell!
Should we call the fire department?
No, Chantal, burning up is a metaphor.
Like Chantal is thick as a plank.
Victoria.
That's a simile.
Go get Hélène. Now.
Oh, my tummy. She must have eaten something super horrid.
We all ate the same thing.
That means we're all gonna die.
Girls, that's enough. Hélène, téléphone à l'hôpital. Oui, j'y vais tout de suite.
It hurts.
J'y vais. Oh, non, 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 non. Shh.
Dépêche-toi,
Hélène.
Qu'est-ce que
c'est
là? Dépêche-toi, dépêche-toi.
Allez, vas-y, c'est un des tombeaux. Ça panique. Vite, attention.
Allez,
attention.
Hey, my hat! Where's my hat?
Girls, find Madeline's hat.
Upstairs.
Attends, attends.
Madame,
allez, on y va.
Where is it? Think like a hat.
I'm a hat. I'm a hat. I'm a hat. I'm a hat. Voila!
Hurry up! Come on, everybody! Found it! We found it!
À bientôt, mon cœur.
S'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît. I think they'll have to take out our appendix.
My appendix?
No, you'll be fine, you'll be fine, she'll be fine. Just repeat after me, Madeline. I can do anything. I can do anything.
I can do anything. I can do anything.
I'll be patient from here on, madam. I'm sorry.
Miss Clavell,
but I must stay with her.
Miss Clavell, please.
I'll be right outside.
I can do anything. I can do...
Are you her mother?
No, I'm not. I'm her teacher.
And where are her parents?
She's a ward of the church. She has no parents. They died when she was very small.
Oh, here.
D'accord. Faisons-le tout de suite. À ce moment-là, faut pas perdre de temps, absolument.
I can do anything.
We won't be visiting for long today. It's only been a few days since the operation, and Madeline will be exhausted. We must be gentle with her.
Hi, everybody. You're okay.
Girls, two flowers.
Vicky, she's got as many toys as you do. Yes, but these aren't hers. They're for charity cases.
Look! What? It's a crank!
Glad you made it.
Yes, we were super, super worried.
Was it scary? Did you see a white light?
They cut a 3-inch hole in me. And they stuck their bare hands in and pulled out some of my guts.
You're so lucky.
Please, Madeline.
All right. I was asleep.
So basically, all you did was take a long nap.
Wait, I haven't shown you the best part yet. Look, come over here. Come and look. Look what they gave me in exchange for my appendix.
It's not that big.
You kid
building? It's huge. It's ginormous.
All right, girls, we'll say our goodbyes now. Madeline's had a hectic and sleepless evening. She's emotionally drained and needs her rest.
Bye, Madeline.
Can we visit Lady Covington?
Not today, Aggie.